Yo, what up, Shaman Dust? What up? If you're new, welcome. If you're returning, what up, though? Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate you being here. Rock with your boy Dust. Here we go. Another react video. Fake professor on the first day. Prank, Chambers Boys. I don't know what that means. But, basically, college, if you haven't been to college or whatever. If you haven't been to college, a fake teacher. So, just imagine getting a fake teacher, so I'm guessing this teacher gonna be out. Let's get straight into it, Dust. No, he erased all that guy stuff.
In the future, if I see you with a laptop or a cell phone, bring it up to class, I'll take your ID and write your name down, and there may be repercussions on your grade.
Yeah, put that phone away, bro. Even though it was a prank, I felt like everything he said was legit. You know what I'm saying? You know, most people don't make it. Most classes are hard. You know what I'm saying? When you get in college, there's a lot of distractions compared to just doing your work. People forget. You know, real quick side note, if you've never been to college, college is the reverse of high school and all your other grade school. College is homework. That's it. That's all college is. You go, and that's why they call a professor a professor, not necessarily a teacher, because they're not necessarily teaching you stuff. They're just equipping you with the information so you could go and learn it yourself, technically. So that's really what's going on in college. You just go there, you receive a lecture, and you go home and you do your work. That's college. I mean, of course, you got labs, and you got other different classes that's more hands-on, you know, depending on what major you was and geared in. Art classes are usually done in the class. I will say that much. But for the most part, yeah, man, it's just homework. But we go get another dose. That's how you ran at the end. That was hilarious. So, yeah, man. quick word of advice, if you going for college or you going for anything, stick with it. Make sure that's what you want to do. But even if you're dead, you're not sure that's what you want to do, stick with it until you know you gear to another path. It's okay to not know or be sure. You know, as long as you moving. You know what I'm saying? As long as you moving, you're not sitting in one place. I know you're sitting in one place right now watching this, but that's okay, because I know once you turn this off, unless you watch another one of my videos, appreciate it. But you know, you're gonna be doing stuff. You know, just keep your gear moving, whatever's going on. Don't worry about your age, don't worry about last year being in college, don't worry about if you failed a lot, if you ain't got the GPA, if you ain't got the money, just quote unquote put it in God's hands. But just faith without works is dead. Put in some faith in it, you know, whatever you know what you gotta do. You know your situation better than I do. I just give you only general information because I don't know who I'm talking to. But just keep moving. Maybe college isn't for you. Maybe it's trade school. Maybe it's the, you know, get a certification. You know what I'm saying? Whatever you gotta do to, you know, be successful in life or make a good living, do it. Teach his own, man. Don't be afraid of a 9-to-5. I'm gonna say that too. I don't plan on working a 9-to-5 the rest of my life, but don't be afraid of it. It's nothing wrong with 9-to-5. People do it all the time. Just whatever 9-to-5 you fall in, just be grateful for it, respect it, and don't be bitter. If you bitter, leave. Whatever, I don't know. I'm, you know, in any situation, you might got kids or whatever, but I don't know. Figure it out. I'm sorry. That's not much as I can give you. Anyways, we're going to get up out of here. I appreciate you rocking with your boy Dust one time for him. Go ahead and like this. I'll probably subscribe to them. They might have some videos I might want to check out in the future. So I subscribe to them. I recommend y'all probably subscribe to them, like the video, whatever. Anyways, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Two fingers to the side. Dust. Ah.